Namaskar. I have the great pleasure in welcoming you all to the first concert of Bethak series. On behalf of IAA, I would like to thank Shubhendra Rao and Saskia Rao for such a beautiful initiative. Our today's artist is Pandit Tejendra Narayan Majumdar Sarod. He has been the disciple of Ustad Bahadur Khan ji. We all look forward to listening to him. Pandit ji, aapka bahut bahut swagat hai.
Thank you. Namaskar, good evening everybody. It gives me immense pleasure and great privilege to be here. Especially I'd like to thank my friend Pandit Tejendra Rao and Saskia Rao for giving this opportunity to be in front of the live audience after so long time. Thank you, Shashwati Di, on time. And as you know that last almost 2 years, we have been starving to get this kind of ambience, and we are really tired of playing in front of the camera with a blank look. Online concerts, we are thinking that thousands of people, not thousands of people, but we are thinking, sochne mein koi harj nahi hai. So finally, when Shivendra Bhai had approached me, I didn't take a fraction of a second to say yes. And on demand, I told that I should be the first on the unlock two. So, in fact, I was telling Shubhendra Bhai and Akram Bhai that in the normal process, in the normal course, we usually get the chance to play in front of 1,000 people, 2,000 people, but this kind of mahol we really miss, because our music basically the chamber music, and the interactive response which really inspire the artists, that is really missing. And I am so grateful to Shubhendra Bhai and Saskia and all the supporters, and especially would like to thank respected Arunji. And after knowing this concert, he had organized another concert tomorrow, and so that will be another opportunity for me. Only the difference is I came to know that two timing of the concerts are different. One is at 6 p.m. one is at 9 p.m. so I don't have to repeat any rag. So with this august presence of yours and the spectators and audience on the other side of the camera, my respected pranams to all the seniors, and with the blessings of my gurus, I am going to start my recital with a very traditional evening raga bihag, alap jor jhala, followed by a jhaptal composition, slow, medium slow tempo, and after that I don't know yet. If you permit me, allow me to play a little bit more, then I'll let you know what I'm going to play. Nothing is coming to my mind. So with all your blessings and best wishes, I'm going to start Rag Bihag Alap Jor Jhala. And also I'm happy that after a long time, I have got my one of the favorite tabla player, Ustad Akram Khan Saab. And so let's see what could happen. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.